We made it. We made quite the team.
I'm stronger.
I'm smarter.
I'm better looking.
Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work. That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. I'll line them up later.
Thank you.
All done. Great.
Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up the four conduits with their corresponding servers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if you peeled back the layers of bullshit, the truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, that sounds good too.